If Trump loses Florida, he has to say more or less goodbye. Trump, Florida is important right now.
What are your expectations?
No, I still expect Biden will get through, okay? Now, at what time during the day it will happen, that I don't know. But if you have to ask me to take a bet, I'll take 10 to 1 that Biden will win.
Okay.
Okay.
And sir, of course we know like how important Florida's votes in counting is right now. Like, what about Florida's like?
Yeah.
You sir, tell me, what about Florida and how important Florida is, sir? Like?
Florida is important because if Trump loses Florida, he has to say more or less goodbye. Whereas if Biden loses Trump, it doesn't matter because there are other critical states that he can win and get through. So that's why Trump, Florida is important right now. And it's going on and the results will come very soon. U.S. is in a very critical position today, okay? In fact, even somebody doubt whether it will be the United States of America, okay? So what Biden says is, look, we are not a separate place. I mean, we might fight politically, but we'll have to work together. That was unfortunately not the case with Trump, okay? So that's a great thing. I mean, I won't say that, but God help America if Trump wins 4 years more.
The people of our village and the people of Tamil Nadu, even the people of India also, will show that desire towards her, that if she visits here, it's a great thing. It's an historical event. That's why we are expecting her.
As the younger generation, she's actually a very big inspiration for us because US is one of the biggest country in the world, entire world. So we really feel proud that from a small village in Tamil Nadu, like from Tulasendrapuram and Payanganadu, like she's been in a very renowned place right now. And being the candidate itself, we feel really proud and excited. Yes, exactly excited.